Three bands, okay? It's, they form a triangle out here.
Now just look at this bottom band.
Goes and get a coin. I'm left with two bands and a coin now.
See?
One thing, I'll take. I'll take the bands, check out the coin because many people have magnetic coins and stuff. Make sure it's a normal coin. Show it to the cam too.
What we'll do is, you can take the half and actually split.
You can actually split it into two coins. I can have another one right here. It's right here. See? You can see the area?
Just go here.
So you have the one, right?
You can't.
I can't.
Pull
it tight.
Look at that.
So you broke the band, you tied a knot on it, right? You broke the band, you tied a knot on it. What's this?
My god!
You broke the band.
Yeah.
You saw me tie a knot on it. Watch this.
What? Oh my god! Okay, that's it. My faith in science is gone.
I saw a magician in a fair performing magic and I was really awestruck. I really wanted to learn this art since then. Then I had this interest in me hooked up since till my 4th grade. And that was the time when I started off with my magic classes. Magician Iggy was the first one who taught me this art form. He was a really good magician. In fact, he was the first one to see a performer in me. He encouraged me to learn this art form and pushed me forward in this. I was really happy. I started performing magic to all my friends, relatives. They gave me a good response. And then I started performing magic in my school. Started giving small lectures in my school. And my teachers really encouraged me with this.
Sai Gopal has been performing his magic since last 10 years. He's very passionate about it. He practiced day and night, but I feel sometimes he overlooked in his studies.
But that's not true. I'm a sincere student. When I study, I study.
I remember in childhood, even the Board of Education could not prescribe.
3 hours of studies, but 2 hours of magic, and 1 hour just him illusioning studying.
At times I feel you are more tense for science than you are for himself.
After my HSC, I had two career options, engineering or magic. I chose magic.
Magic as a career. Initially I didn't prefer, but now he is interested. We have given it.
Sites, took up shows, and performed wherever possible.
yet I found myself nowhere.
Then I thought of giving it a boost. I came up with the idea of creating a national record. Years of continuous magic, a national record on my name. Yet there was no use. I started approaching sponsors again, various TV channels, companies. No one responded. No one even looked at my proposal. But then I had decided magic is my career. But then I observed that there is no base of magic in India. When I say magic, the first thing that comes to people's mind is black magic or stage magic. Stage magic, PC Sarkar the Great. People imagine him performing on stage, taking various ladies, putting them in boxes and cutting them, restoring them back again. That's the image we have of magic. But with due respect to the stage magicians, close-up magic is at the same level. It's an amazing art. It's so instantaneous. It's one of the purest art forms. Yet, sadly, no platform to it. It can be performed live or on television. So that every time I go, anywhere I go, offices, schools, colleges, I have a deck of cards with me. I make sure that I perform and entertain as many people as possible every day. So with this, we have a long way to go.